D'Erica! Diamond!
And Diamond the Shield, two absolutely phenomenal WNBA athletes. And we're not only testing your basketball skills, they're also going to be helping me find a teammate for life.
Hey.
Let's get warmed up. Yeah, let's go.
And one, ref.
I'm not sure if the other boys know history of Joe. In 2011, he was named Minnesota Mr. Basketball.
You better ask somebody.
It's a huge deal. In Minnesota, we have this high school award that basically saying that you are pretty much the number one player in the state.
Don't kill y'all.
Joe's pretty good. I was 2011 Minnesota Miss Basketball, but I was the runner-up.
You want a three or a two? I should either way.
No. No.
Oh. What a foul, ref!
The basketball life, he gets the Minnesota basketball life. And it's like this part of you that there's just understanding that's there right off the bat.
Now it's time to put it all together.